Let's start question number second of exercise 3.2. Question is, for each of the following addition facts, write two subtraction facts. See, addition fact is given to us and we have to write two subtraction facts for this. See, this is our first addend, this is our second addend, and this is sum, or you can say total. Okay, first addend, second addend, and this is total. So how we will write the subtraction fact? If we subtract first addend from the total, what we will get? We will get the second addend. So this is our first subtraction fact, that if we subtract the first addend, 53,245, from the total, that is 84,246, what we will get? We will get 31,001. And if we subtract the second addend from the total, what we will get? We will get the first addend. You can check by actual subtraction also. I am showing you, see, 84,246 and 53,245. If we subtract these two numbers, 6 minus 5 is 1. 4 minus 4 is 0, 2 minus 2 is 0, 4 minus 3 is 1, 8 minus 5 is 3. So if we subtract first addend from the total, what we will get? We will get the second addend. And if we subtract the second addend from the total, then what we will get? 6 minus 1 is 5, 4, 2, 4 minus 1 is 3, 8 minus 3 is 5. You can see that this is the first addend. If we subtract second addend from the total, what we will get? 53,245. That is first addend. So these two are the subtraction facts. That is, if we subtract first addend from the total, we will get the second addend. And if we subtract second addend from the total, we will get the first addend. Let's start B part. B part is 21,685. Plus 61,125 is equal to 82,810. This is our first addend, this is our second addend, and this is total. Now we have to write two subtraction facts for this. First one is, if we subtract first addend from the total, अगर हम टोटल में से इस फर्स्ट एडेंड को सब्ट्रैक्ट करते हैं तो हमारे पास क्या आ जाएगा? सेकंड एडेंड. ओके, और अगर हम अपने टोटल में से सेकंड एडेंड को सब्ट्रैक्ट करते हैं तो हमारे पास क्या आ जाएगा? फर्स्ट एडेंड. दीज आर द टू सब्ट्रैक्शन फैक्ट्स फॉर दिस एडिशन फैक्ट. Okay, I hope this question is clear to you and you will be able to solve rest of the parts of this question. Okay.